And this is, of course, because it's been so exciting and enjoyable. Packed with presentations and important discussions focused on the overall theme of beyond structured engineering in a changing world. The program of this Congress has been truly outstanding. The inspiration and keynotes have been instrumental in setting the scene for the following parallel sessions. The sub-themes have been addressed from different angles, allowing a good debate. Lessons learned to be shared openly for the benefit of the engineering community and the societies that we serve as a profession. It has been a constructive dialogue and a very valuable one. I would like to thank you all for your contribution. I would also like to emphasize the Young Engineers Program, which has included speed networking, the bowling evening, and a very interesting competition that was where we found the winner just after the lunch break. I'm very pleased to note that we have so many participants in the Young Engineers Program during this Congress, as we've just seen in the statistics. Fortunately, there's also a lot to look forward to in the coming year. IAPSA and the engineering community is delighted to be invited by the Japanese group of IAPSA to the 2025 symposium in Tokyo. Following up on the very important themes that have been the focus of the New Delhi Congress in 2023,